I'm just amazing, aren't I? I don't know. The power needs to be turned on. Well, this is attempt two. I might split this up into two videos. I've been sucking at zombies lately. I haven't played it though in a while, on PC at least. Or Xbox. It's been a while since I played this map too. Now you suck. I'm just gonna say that right now. You suck, and you're probably gonna be that way too, so you suck too. Ow.
Who is your daddy? You will not feed.
Yeah, but so, hello. Yeah, I guess welcome to attempt two of this challenge. Two box only. You only hit the box two times. Unless you get monkeys, then you can hit the box three times. And then, yeah, I've already explained in the first video. Or in the first attempt. Because I'm a tard and I wasn't paying attention. And they came up behind me and kind of butt-stroked me. I hear things. I hear dead people. Get some of this double hit stuff. So yeah, basically Mule Kick is pretty much useless in this challenge. Come on. Yeah, Mule Kick's useless. Double tap is fairly helpful if you have a slow firing gun. Like an HK or something. Yeah. Do the syndicate strategy of... Ooh, doubles!
This is much better than my Hitler Youth Night.
Ah, darn it.
We can make much progress.
Well, I should be able to hit the box once. After this round ends. So, yeah. This is on PC if you didn't hear me. If you didn't even watch the first video. I feel like I'm just gonna get owned from behind. I think I can get to the box and hit it with 3,500 points. Let's try it. Oh, there's a lot of them. Go! Open it! Oh, please, this one's only 1,000, I can hit the box. Come on, give me something good. But yeah, if you have a suggestion for a challenge I should do on any custom map on World at War, oh my god.
Joy is the slaughtering of the meat and bit of wood.
That sucks. Sure, it's good if I get in a twist where I have to, but it's not worth a crap for building points. Hopefully I get a good point builder. There we go. Hey, I got that guy. I'm gonna go around and catch him on the other side. Getting the wonder off sucks and is good in this challenge at the same time. Reload. I have a crawler? I do have a. I guess. If I could get all three of these zombies together in one spot, it would be pretty freaking amazing. Because then I could hit all three of them and have more ammo. Come on, crawler. I'm gonna get you two, and then I'm gonna get you. It's kind of overpowered at round three. Not really, because you can't get a whole bunch of zombies together because they run so, or they walk so slow. Oh, this is gonna be fun. I think I should be able to get enough. I have, what, 7, 10 rounds left? I'm gonna wait until they start filing in a little bit before I start shooting them in. Shooting them in. Ah, this is entertaining.
There is nothing
But if you want to suggest a challenge, any Black Ops map, any World at War map, any custom World at War map. You here with the buddy? Yeah, I'll get you outside the window. Oops, I missed. And did it get him in the window? Yeah, it did. There we go. There we go. The Wunderwaffe. Oh my god. I get one more hit the box at least. But now I have no I have no ammo. Last time it worked out okay, because I got monkeys, then I got a Galil, then I got an HS-10. But now, I have a Wunderwaffe, monkeys, and a pistol that's out of ammo. And I can't get drops because the freaking Wunderwaffe won't drop drops. I'm gonna kill you with a grenade. Ooh. Knifing works too. Ooh, that works. That helps. Come on, make you in the crawler too. You're a fast crawler, but I don't care. I can still knife you. There's one more. I might just try and knife this guy. I only need to knife him 3 times. Where is he? Is he up here? No, he's above me. He's...
Bring bullets, my brothers!
I don't know where he is, actually. He sounds like he's, like, right above me. There he is. Ah, this, oh my god, I was so lucky there. Okay, give me a good gun that I can actually build points with, please. Please. Oh yes, that works. That is amazing. He's a poet, I didn't know it. I'm so glad I got the commando instead of like a China Lake or something stupid like that. Yeah, last time I got kind of owned, I was sitting here shooting him at the window, and all of a sudden they came up from over there, and they hit me, and I was spraying them, and they killed me. Alright. Still one shot headshot, so I'll just try and go for them headshots. I can hear him to my left over here. Oh, surround sound headsets. That don't work with that 360, even though they're made by Microsoft. Well, not really surround sound, they're just, they're only, like, I don't know. Whatever you call when you just have both sides. Ooh. I'm gonna go ahead and grab this. I'm gonna run and get Jug. Juggernogs! I need you. I'm gonna have to buy Quick Revive once I get that door open behind me where I was standing there. Oh, dogs. Oh, God. Well, I have some Wunderwaffe. I'm gonna have Jug. I was like, I hope I turn the power on, but I'd have to have the power on to even get over here. I'm just gonna use this for right now. I'll leave 2 bullets in it, just in case crap goes down. Because this commando will take him down pretty fast. See, I don't really know if I'm gonna try and camp up in the catwalk or what I'm gonna try and do in this. Ooh. Alright, reload this. And I think I'm good. I'm better than I was last time because I actually have Jug now. I just need to camp here for a couple rounds. Get enough for some speed cola and maybe some double tap. I can pack a punch too. I still have to wander off if anything really bad happens. I guess it's not one shot kill in the head, but I don't know if I don't think I hit that guy in the head. I don't know. I'm not 100% sure. Oh, that guy's going around. He's getting the hell out of Dodge, apparently. Come on. No, it's when I hit that guy in the head. I'm trying to conserve ammo, because you really need to conserve it. Because you can't buy your gun off the wall. You can't buy ammo off the wall. You can't buy a new weapon from the box to get more ammo. You can only pack a punch. Get off me. Get off my couch. Ooh. Ah. I'm gonna throw one more and I'm gonna shoot with the Wonder Waff and then I'm gonna grab that. Oh, I forgot to reload, oh well. Hey, there's still one dude over there. Alright, let's grab some speed color real quick. I'm gonna get every perk but Mule Kick, because Mule Kick's kinda useless because I can only have two guns. Now I might get double tap next and then wait, get up some points and then open this door and get quick revive and then camp up there. I'm gonna go on a knifing spree here in a second. I'll try to at least. This guy does not want to go down. Did you hit this window? No. I thought there was. I was getting scared there for a second. Ah! What's that? Carpenter? I will take it. Okay, let us go get double tap. Let me give you a crawler real quick. The crawler. Yay! So I'm gonna go grab double tap and I'm gonna actually open the door to where I can camp on the catwalk, because I really don't want to run around in circles. Oh my god, double tap commando is amazing, especially since it's on PC and I'm running at 70 to 80 frames per second, so I can actually hear it won't lag and it won't go it'll be actual real sound of double tap Thompson or whatever it is. Commando. I think I might sit up here. And then when I get overrun, run down there. They used to have a really old strategy for Durees.